Many rangers that are people of color that, you know, make other people of color visitors feel more welcome, or bilingual as well, to try to engage in conversation with them with the language that they feel comfortable speaking. So I like what they stood for. I like the idea that they're trying to diversify the field of natural resources, especially in the national park system.
I think that simply being the face of the Park Service, while I was on my program, I encouraged already a lot of kids to see themselves as park rangers and even just have the idea that that's a possibility for them. Prior to Mosaics, I thought a career in public service would be something that was monotonous, repetitive, and not fulfilling. But working at lava beds over the summer really changed that for me, because I got to do work that was extremely impactful, meaningful. And even though I was doing the same program every week, it was something that was exciting to me. It was always something to change, something to make better and improve. And it's valuable because you see people actually learning the value and building that connection to things that they wouldn't normally care about, like bats.
My career goals is to continue work with conservation, and especially I'm pretty interested on long-term monitoring. And I think this internship kind of, because I'm on archaeology side, looking, monitoring of species with biology, so it kind of brought everything together to a full cycle.
The biggest contribution I feel, and probably my team would say the same, that I made to Fluorescent Fossil Beds National Monument was the geology paleontology camp that I compiled. Put together curriculum-based activities for fourth and fifth graders, and the goal is to have that full implementation going on in summer of 2018.
For me, the biggest hesitation I had when I was first applying was the big move, because I go to school in Virginia, but I'm originally from Guam. So that was a big jump for me, going to this national monument, extremely remote area in the desert that I had never even been to. And if that's your hesitation, I would encourage you to get out of your comfort zone, because it pushed me to do things that I would normally do. I never caved before I went to lava beds, but now I'm in love with caving.
Before applying to this internship, reach out to past interns, ask about our experiences, read the blogs, check out the website, and write down some goals for yourself of what you want out of this. And when you get to your site, share that with your supervisor so you can make sure that you accomplish those goals.
For me, the Mosaic in Science program is amazing, not only for developing my professional skills, but because of the part of the diversity that it has is so important, because you have that connection with other people that are doing the internship, and also on your parks you're exposing them for maybe something that they are not used to, and broadening their view of what makes America and us, like people of color and immigrants and all of us as one nation. So I think this internship is amazing.